It's going to be an awesome summer, isn't it? You know, the men's and women's team playing at the same time pretty much every day throughout June and July. There's going to be Ashes cricket going on. You must be incredibly excited.
Yeah, I'm so excited. It feels like the women's game, like, it's been coming a long time to be playing at those big grounds, playing at Trent Bridge. Never played there in my career.
I find that unbelievable. You've never played at Trent Bridge?
I know, it's just never worked out. And we've never really played international games.
I'm biased, but I think it's the best ground, honestly.
5 days as well. I've been fighting for 5 days for a long time. So hopefully we're going to win it in 2.5. But yeah, I'm really, really excited for this summer. We've obviously got new head coach, John Lewis, that's come in. We've got some really exciting young players that have announced themselves on the international scene. Feels like we've got a really good balance and we're really clear on how we want to go about things. Being involved with the Ashes summer with you guys as well, watching you take on Australia, feels like it's been pretty exciting to watch where you've gone as a team. And yeah, you must be really pumped to get going against Australia.
Absolutely. Brendan and Stokes have come in and completely freed the mindset up and just want us to attack at all times. They don't, you know, the draw's not in the game. It's very much taking every option to go for the win at all times. And Australia, obviously, a fantastic team. They've just had an incredible Australia summer again. But I look at the bowling attacks that our team's done it against now. Bolt Southee, you've got Bumrah, Shami, you've got Rabada and Ngidi, Norkia. Proper attacks that the guys have played some spectacular cricket against now. So Australia coming are obviously, you know, there's going to be a lot of scrutiny throughout both of our series, isn't there? And I'm really, really looking forward to the challenge, and it'll be interesting to see how Australia, see if they play any differently against us with this new style. But yeah, to have cricket on. So basically we're just going to see each other on motorways and be waving at service stations, and
yeah, I think so.
Our rest days we'll be watching cricket, and your rest days you'll be doing the same.
Let's make it a good summer.
Absolutely.
Delightful for Heather Knight. Darling, Sprawn is on one.
Next server has her first 100 in Test match cricket.
He is an incredible batsman in the form of his life.
Miles out of the ground.
Back by the management, back by the skipper. Delivers in the middle.
Yeah! Oh, brilliant. And it's Kate Cross.
What a moment for Ben Foulkes. What a time to do it for his team. What an atmosphere to do it in.
Fire! Beautiful delivery from Eccleston.
And Jimmy Anderson in for the Jimmy Anderson.